don't have a load on your Bobcat unless you're on two wheels. And we're pretty much just on the front wheels here. I'm going to try to lift it up. I don't know that I can lift it up any higher. Pretty much pivoting on the front tires.
Across the pond.
to it and try to pull it out. I don't know if we'll be able to or not. We may have to get the tractor or something to tie onto it and drag it. I don't know if the Bobcat will do it. Well, it looks like what happened is the tree broke off right there, and then it fell in the pond right there. And so the end of it is in the pond. So there's no way we're going to be able to hook onto that with the Bobcat. What I can do is get this piece right here, get it out, and we'll at least clear a path. And then I'm not sure what we're going to do about the one that's in the pond. Here's a better shot. I'm not sure we didn't have some kind of like a little tornado or something come through here. This tree right here fell over, and then that tree over there broke off and fell in. We got two trees in the pond, and not an easy way to get them out. I think they're gonna stay for right now. This one still has a root ball, and so we can't really, you know, it fell over. It looked like it was a healthy tree that fell over, and that one over there broke off. See the top part of it sitting, standing up right there. And then there's the what's left of the trunk of it. It went way over the pond. Pretty big tree here by the pond that broke off. Or,
well, yeah,
broke off and fell down. And we're gonna have to try to drag it out of there. It's got a lot of vines on it though, so it can be kind of hard to pull it. But we'll try to get it out. And another one back here, just so you see the vicinity. Got that one, that one, that one, that one. All, you know, really close. That's why I say I think there was some kind of a little tornado that came down here and tore up all these trees. Cleared that one out. Let's see if we can get this one. This one's pretty long. It's got trees around it, so I'm not sure how this is gonna go. Much of it. It broke. time and clean up these little pieces. And we'll be done over here. There's so many vines in this stuff, I scooped up some of it and I'm dragging on almost the rest of it. Down a little bit of the brush right here. You can see where the top of that tree fell off. It fell right in the pond. There's no way we're going to get that. May try to get some of this right here. There's a dock right here, or a pier, and all this has fallen on that pier, and I kind of like to clear it off, but I don't want to get too close. Our bucket's almost at the edge of the pond. We'll see if we can get that. If not, I'm going to leave it. I'm not going to risk falling off in the pond. Well, we got most of it. We'll see if that one gets drug by the vines or if we got to come back to that one. We might get it from the other side. You can see that's the edge right there. And we didn't have to get too close. But we'll see if we can get the rest of it. Kind of clean this area up a little bit. Kind of grew up over the winter. I think that's about all we're gonna be able to get out of here, at least with the Bobcat. What we can do is get the tractor, we can go out on that pier and try to put a chain around that, try to drag it out. That's probably the best bet. But I think that's it. And it's starting to sprinkle rain. So thanks for watching. Leave a comment down below, hit the like button, and subscribe for more. Say bye.